Welcome back, guys, to more XCOM. Alright, we can't. We're still in the tutorial. We can't really
Commander,
do much here.
Jane Kelly was instrumental in the op to get you back. She earned enough experience for a promotion. We should take care of that now.
Sure.
The Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit.
Alright.
Capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range.
Calm down, Kelly. Calm down. She don't give a shit. She's like, come on. Come on now.
We're off to a good start. Our troops will only get stronger as they gain experience.
Commander, to the bridge.
I heard you, Shen. When we get the thing, you'll be the first to know.
Attention! Unauthorized presence detected.
Commander! Give me a second. Execute Echelon Protocol.
Attention. Senior Command Exchange confirmed.
I had wanted that to be a little more ceremonious, but we've got something. A local resistance cell just located this hybrid magnetic power converter that Shen's been pushing us to find. They tracked the device to a nearby Advent convoy and are attempting to take it down. If we can bring this converter back in one piece, we might actually get this place up and running and give the aliens a real war for a change. A squad is prepped and ready to launch on your order, Commander. Just give the word.
All right. We got Jane Kelly. Is there actually any? Can I get some? It just seems like the same thing, just different. Alright, I've always been a favor of not shotguns. That's just me, though. Ah, see, I like that. That's better. Fucking giant-ass, pauldrons. So sometimes they wear t-shirts, and other times, they have giant super armor. That's fine. That's fine. Alright, well, let's go. Since she has a sword, if she wants to run up and do hijinks, fine. But you get an assault rifle. I'm not having
communications with resistance forces in the area have gone dark, which can only mean one thing. These people sacrificed everything to give us this shot. We need to recover that converter at all costs.
Right. Let's launch it.
Commander, getting a fix on the device, but it looks like it may have been damaged during the fight. Energy readings are going crazy. I'm guessing we don't have much time before it explodes.
Oh my.
Shen's working on a way to stabilize that thing, provided we can get close enough to access its core. Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation. Okay.
Will do.
Is that open, or...? Okay, we're gonna go there.
Understood. Moving out. Got it covered.
And yeah, that's a little too far away. And you're just gonna go there.
Moving out.
I don't know what that is. I think that's just part of the environment. I'm not gonna go up there. That's dangerous.
I'm on the move. Scanning.
Yeah, I can't rightly say why we did this. But, okay, let it go.
Position confirmed.
I do want to flank him out. Watch.
Moving out.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control. Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here. Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
I agree. We're gonna go
over here. Location confirmed.
She's out in the open. I don't like that. We do have an overload counter. And we have 6 turns to get over there. If we go right there, that leaves our back open. That's no good.
Closing on target position now.
No? Alright.
On Overwatch.
Yeah, we'll Overwatch right there.
Moving
we'll
to
go
position.
Right there. Well, good chances to hit, but all of what I'm looking for.
Move into position.
We're gonna just go up there. Oh, she actually can't see him.
Solid copy.
I wonder if you can see him from there. You can see one.
All right. Come on. Got it covered.
Okay, they're just gonna keep going that way. That's fine. Ah. Come now. We quite frankly don't have enough movement points to successfully do this. But I should also start thinking about going over there. I can't just keep chasing. F5? What's your quick save? I don't want to save scum. I just want to Quick save. Okay, F5. I just don't see a...
Double time. Got it. Moving. I'm on the move.
I'm surprised that we don't have...
On it.
Full on sight.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Alright, they might see us now. No! Oh, cool. Yeah, should we? I want to take out the big guy first. Really?
Get it together! We've been spotted!
So real.
These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
Yeah, these guys disappeared now. I knew I should have done this from the beginning.
There, catch.
Real. Well, thank you. At least there's that.
Hostile neutralized.
Hey, promotion. And if we move here, we can flank. Not how I wanted to do it, but...
Commander, we're running out of time here. If we don't stabilize the converter soon, I don't think anybody's going home today.
Yeah.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Objective in range.
Okay. You should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
Yeah, it's tab.
Move!
Affirmative.
Yeah.
No need to ask twice. Got it covered.
All right. I want to push forward with these guys.
I'm on the move.
Nothing.
Moving on target location.
All right.
Roger,
I think
that.
They're just walking away now. They're just scampering.
Advent forces on the ground.
Oh. That's where you were. Don't stand behind that, though.
Roger that.
It's a better chance to hit, but... For a second, I was like,
Got
what?
Mine.
Okay. But that's just the action cam. Ah. Rude. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Incoming over here!
Dangerous.
Incoming fire!
I'm getting scared because the action cam is going off all the time. Yeah?
The converter is near collapse. It's about to blow.
Yep. I could guess that.
Rangers are uniquely equipped for close-quarters combat. In the right situation, they can prove highly effective.
Right, what if I
Moving
move over
position.
Here?
Take this!
I guess we'll
Already
go
there.
Over here. Ah. I still had to hack it. Ooh, that might not bode so well.
Rolling out.
Got it covered.
Getting a little too warm over here!
The package has been destroyed.
Tell my
Get
kids
me out of here, please!
Right. Where's my quick save? Is that the quick save? Sure. Yeah, okay. I thought we had turned zero. Alright, it didn't account for that one. Too spook five me. You know how it
Rangers
is.
Rangers are uniquely equipped for close quarters combat. In the right situation, they can All prove right. highly effective.
Can I do it from
Confirm.
Here? It seems like I can.
Doesn't hurt to check.
That was just a matter of I didn't fully see that. Yeah. On the current tech. Ah, see, wouldn't have mattered.
We're got the good.
Well done. Readings are returning to normal. Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac.
Zoop. And where are you? I'm just
Moving
gonna
out.
Post him over there.
Move it out.
Alright, now we know. See, learning the
here.
Game. Doing what we do. Now, where are the enemies? That seems like the most appropriate question. And everything's also blowing up.
Heading out.
Alright, we'll move forward a little bit.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
Alright. So we're being flanked here. Kinda wanna get in position with these guys. Nope. Not doing that. The music is very hopeful about this. I'm not sure I agree. It's just a little greedy going up here, but taking high points, it's very beneficial. But we'd be leaving her out to fry. Yeah, I'm going up here. Zip! Running gunning. That one is not that good because he doesn't have to move far until he's got a very good shot on me.
I'm on the move.
Alright, come on. I'm not asking for a lot here. Alright, minimum damage. Great. Well, if we move her over here.
Roger that.
Him. He has long hair, I mean. How do you know? How can you tell? One bullet hit him.
I got nothing.
How unfair. Alright, now her. Let's do it. Let's try it. Fuck it. Yeah, baby! That was pretty cool. Good one, Jane Kelly. Good one.
Hostile neutralized.
He's gonna flank up. Probably gonna kill her. right in the back. Don't. Oh, kill that.
Enemies on the move. They're flanking us.
Don't say Appa Booba. Come on now. Yeah.
Closing on target position now.
All right, please die. Thank you.
Hostile neutralized.
Oh.
Toss me some ammo.
You know what? You're gonna go over here and
Orders
take it.
Confirmed. Moving out. Got something good here.
Hmm. Let's see how the others do before we call it. Man, if that provided cover. I don't want to take the chance of just standing out in the open. But I kind of do want to take a chance of standing out in the open.
Okay.
We got grenades. Right.
I'll get them next time. Gonna need to reload soon.
You know, you're not asking for a lot.
Order's confirmed. Moving
so you're kind of like, why? Right. He got me though. He's got me.
Nailed him.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Cool. Excellent. Cool. Nice. Fantastic. Ah, she's happy about it. She's like, ah, good results. I guess the commander is, okay. Massive chalice.
A few of our people earned well-deserved promotions, Commander. I'm guessing Shen will probably want to have a word with you, too.
Ugh. Oh, Kelly.
Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range.
Oh, they're also revolver. Trained in pistol marksmanship
for the occasional close encounter.
Thank you. All right. Heavy.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Alright. I wouldn't have expected a person of her musculature would have those kind of weapons. I'm a hacker.
Operating some of our most advanced equipment, specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty.
We do need a medic.
These items should prove useful in our ongoing efforts against the aliens. When you have a moment, Commander, I have made some interesting discoveries as they relate to the implant we removed from you earlier.
Ooh, spooky.
Standing around. It's perfect. Come on, let's get it inside.
Come on, guys. Oh, the guy on the right is just so sad. He's like, oh, no. Alright, guys, thanks for watching, and tune into the next.